So we can give this a shot today. This actually sounds really cool.
Rock it with three chords.